where we're at.
Gotcha. Here you go, Dad.
Can we just get down? And like do it with the ladder?
No, because that's gonna be painstaking because you're gonna have to keep on removing the ladder. This is the best way, and plus I'm also getting footage of this.
I don't wanna go over there.
Wait, that girlish squeal you let out.
I don't like being up here.
Merry Christmas, folks.
Ladies, what are we doing?
We're looking to see if the elf on the shelf came, and I am crossing my fingers that he did.
Okay, but you can't touch him, so I'm gonna have to be the one that.
And if there's a note, I'm gonna read it. I came running to Dad when I woke up at 7:42. I said, "Dad, I wanna go see if the elf came," and he's like, "Really? It's 42 degrees out. Are you sure?"
It's actually colder than that, I think.
4,998. 4,995,000. It's about 40, but we all got coats on. Fletcher, right back there, wearing shorts. Dad's wearing shorts. And we got the doggy. Doggo. We got doggo. If he's here, I'm gonna be really excited. The elf probably is gonna have to stay high because that one last year ate Santa's cookies, or I think it was Santa. But the year before, she came in and ate our cookies. So then we had to go out there and make more cookies, and we put her in the room with me and Dad and Fletcher and Mom and everything. And then she didn't get to eat them. This year, are you gonna eat them, Violet? Please don't.
I'm gonna feel around, and if he's in here, then I'll have you guys come in, okay?
Deer!
Oh, yeah.
More! Oh, no, but Dad might zoom in on it. But there's a bunch of deer over there. Okay, we gotta stand back now. Forget about the deer. We're more important.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Truth. Uh-oh.
You made him! He made it! Dad, go. I'll take the camera. Someone. Merry Christmas, folks.
Give us a billion likes.
Stop with the likes.
Red, what is it like up at the North Pole? Is it cold? It's probably cold. What are we gonna have for breakfast, Fletch?
I don't know.
You wanna have some cereal? Look at Elf. My very own cereal.
Ooh, okay.
It is nutritious and most likely good.
What kind of nutrition is in that box?
Let's see. Sweetened corn puffs and a holiday tree marshmallows flavored with maple syrup and other natural
flavors.
Can we
take him to the mall like that now?
Sure.
Today?
Mom.
I don't think that the elf cereal is that nutritious or enticing to a lot of kids, actually. That's the third bowl that has not gotten eaten, and now Becky has to eat it, so that's what's happening. I have to wrap some presents. done. Also, it seems like every year I'm the one wrapping presents, so we need to examine that. Alexa, turn on the Christmas tree.
Hey Dad, should I have some nails?
Nope.
For what?
The flag.
Nope. Yeah, I'll give you some, but you gotta help me out with something.
Oh yeah, by the way, for quick...
This is the flag from the intro. That used to be hanging up outside.
Yeah, since we really don't have any trees blocking out some of the wind, the flags get pretty torn.
Yeah, the flags get torn up. Doesn't matter the quality. They're
out there just in the middle of a wind tunnel. So,
took that flag down. Maybe put a new one up. We'll see. I have been accused of wrapping presents, but not really doing such a great job of decorating. So, it's time to get up on the roof.
Time it rains, panties from heaven.
Shooby dooby.
Don't you know each cloud contains panties from heaven?
Shooby dooby.
You'll find your fortune falling all over town. Be sure that your umbrella is up, upside down. And trade them for a package of sunshine and ravioli.
Macaroni.
If you want the things you love, you must have a pizza.
So we're at the mall, and getting into GameStop is like getting into a club right now. They're working the gate.
Try not to accidentally.
And it's hard to get into the store, basically.
Side, you ever heard of this? You're not on the list, so feel free to get in line.
Hey, so we're back at the house now, and went to Target out in one spot of town, then went to another, went to the mall, did the elf thing.
While we were at Target, bought a couple presents for the kids that they didn't realize they were for the kids, so it was actually kind of funny, so they don't really know. Otherwise, been a pretty productive day. New lights are on the house. These bunnies, bunch of cutie pies. My nephew helped me build a mobile chicken coop. We used to have the chicken coop right here. That's literally the original chicken coop, but it had its legs sawed off, and then it was put onto that trailer, which my nephew and I put together over the summer, probably in June, I think. It obviously has warranted nothing, though. Mabel's coming. Hey, Mabel. She doesn't get up much right now. She's really hibernation. Because the chickens aren't doing what they're supposed to do. Again, if you went in old videos, we used to have a changing area for the pool right there by the pump house. And I took that apart because no one was using it. Everybody'd throw their suit on in the house and then they'd run out here and get in the pool, and that's the way it was. So I reconfigured that thing into this. It's just a roost area, which is where the chickens' old stomping grounds are. And hopefully they'll just start roosting in there. Chickens. Seriously, you come home and the wife has made popcorn. And the kids have gotten some popcorn. This is like one of the coolest little presents we've gotten from our father-in-law. And Becky makes popcorn regularly now. And it feels like it's a tire store. So it's pretty awesome. Right, Boo?
What?
Ooh.
A little interesting. This is what me and Brett did today.
Merry Christmas, folks.